Stop the show! Stop the show! Stop the show! Stop the show! Stop the show!
Standing in the ocean.
Like literally like in fucking hell, bro. Like it felt like we was in a concert in hell. You couldn't breathe, you couldn't see. Like just imagine all the people they gonna find tonight who was in that crowd, who nobody could see, who nobody could hear, who passed out, and everybody was just trampling on top of them the whole fucking concert. Like I'm thinking it's probably gonna be like at least 100 people who dead tonight. Like I kid you not, like in the VIP section it was so many bodies laid out, people was getting pulled out who was fainted. And the people were trying, the medics were trying to give them CPR, and they was flipping them over, and like they was literally turning black and blue. Like I never seen death in my fucking life, bro. Just by me alone, it was probably like 10 fucking people laid out dead. And like once the medics tried to help them, they wasn't responding. They moved to the next person. It was nothing they could have do. Like this shit really fucked me up and like really spooked me tonight. Like that was like some demonic shit. Like, and what was so crazy, like people were screaming help, trying to tell Travis Scott. They was like help, the whole crowd was just going like help, 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 and he just kept going, bro. It was like that shit was scary, bro. It was so demonic, bro. And mind you, y'all see the type of music I make, y'all see everything, like, you know, like I've been so heavily influenced by Travis. But like after tonight, bro, like God really showed me, like, you know, like stay away from that shit, bro. Like that shit not for you, because like he sacrificed so many people's lives tonight, like for real, like so many people's lives are gone tonight because they wanted to go to a fucking Travis Scott concert and have fun. You know, he influenced people to be raging and all this shit. So many people broke in and it was just chaos, bro. It was a living fucking hell, bro. Imagine seeing all those dead bodies, and that was just by me.
Assistant Chief Mike Meir. We also have Assistant Chief Larry Satterwhite here with HPD. So this is a tragic night. What we're gonna do is give you some information as far as what we do know at this moment, okay? There's gonna be a lot of unanswered questions still. This is an ongoing investigation. Chief Finner will provide that information. But we wanna give you some preliminary facts of what we know at this moment. We know that we had at least eight confirmed fatalities tonight. Eight confirmed fatalities, and we had scores of individuals that were injured here in this event. We had an attendance of approximately 50,000 to the Travis Scott Astroworld Festival event. What we do know is that at approximately 9:15, The crowd began to compress towards the front of the stage, okay? And that caused some panic, and it started causing some injuries. People began to fall out, become unconscious, and it created additional panic. We transported, the Houston Fire Department transported at the start of the mass casualty incident when it was triggered, and the mass casualty incident was triggered at around 9:38 p.m. this evening. After that time, we transported 17 patients to the hospitals. 12 of those patients were transported by Houston Fire Department ambulances. 5 were transported by Harris County Emergency Services. 11 of those that were transported were in cardiac arrest. Okay, we won't know the cause of death of the 8 that are confirmed until the medical examiner has completed his investigation. But we are in the process. Houston Police Department is sending units out to the hospitals to identify these patients, okay, these fatalities. What we ask the community right now.